Tatiana Ogryshko with a very theatrical costume. It's been the plight of the European Gymnastics Committee to make the sport of rhythmic gymnastics more entertaining for the crowd, and I think certainly during these championships they succeeded. Thank you.